Tom Taylor has asked how to paint Stonehorn horns. So in today's video, we're going to show you how to do that. But the first thing you need to do is undercoat the model. And as you can see here, I've used Mechanica Standard Grey, which is a good starting point for this colour scheme. We're then going to dry brush using Dawnstone. After that, we'll do a shade of Nuln Oil, and then we'll make a mix of Rust Grey with a little bit of Alarming Medium. We'll just do some glazes in some of the selective areas, and then we'll finish off with a dry brush of Fenrisian Grey. So starting off with that dry brush of Dawnstone, I'm just going to get my medium dry brush, get enough on the brush itself. Now I'm just going to wipe off as much as I can onto this bit of tissue. And then we'll just start applying it to the actual horns. So I'll do it on the face to start off with. But you really want to go side to side in some of the areas just to pick out some of those raised parts and up and down in others. And on the horns themselves, we're just trying to get these sharp edges picked out. So just keep doing that and build it up until you're happy with the highlight. With that dry brush now done, we're going to apply Nuln Oil all over the horns and the skull. For this, I'm using a medium shade brush. With that wash now dry, we're going to make a mix of one part Rust Grey and two parts Alarming Medium, and we're just going to apply it to the last third of the horn in some select areas, mainly around flat areas, avoiding any of the raised details. It'll give it a cool, cold look. With that Rust Grey mix now dry, I have added a little bit to the brow as well. We're just going to dry brush all over with Fenrisian Grey. This will help draw those colours together. And with that dry brush done, those Stonehorn horns are completed. So I hope you found that useful, Tom. Keep sending those requests in, and we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.